so then you can roll it. So now you want to cut at least about a 1-inch piece of paper, a strip of paper from whichever color you would like. The outside. So you want to cut that and then bend it. So however big you would like your peacock's body to be, I would say it would like it like this. So then you want to get a roll of tape. So you want to do the same thing with purple, but not the feathers. depending if you want it to be a girl peacock or a boy peacock, you can make tail feathers. But if you want it to be a girl peacock, then you have to leave it like this because girl peacocks do not have feathers. So now you just want to grab the two ends that you can.